What's up, fellas? You know what time it is, and a happy 4th of July, guys. This one I've been dreading a lot. It's been, what, almost 2 weeks? Because of the whole, you know, the 12 consecutive boss fights thing, and 36 if you want to count all three rewards. And I was right to fear this, because it took me countless tries. We're talking about hours and hours just to complete this. So, you know, really, because I just suck at this game. So, if you see my armor color change between battle, it indicates how many times I've actually had to start over. Two bosses I've had a especially rough time taking down was the Lightreaper and the alien, the Starved. Which really, really sucked because she's the last boss of the 12. You know, every time you fail, it doesn't matter how well you do for the 11 fights, you fail on her, you start over. I've included for you here the journey through my hardships battling the 12, and I've edited the best fights for each battle, just so you guys get a get a good feel on how the battle should be. So yeah, here it is. You know what, actually hold on. Before I disappear for the battles, there's something I want to say about the rewards. So these faction currencies are actually a nice touch, as it saves players countless of hours that would otherwise spend farming. But these tints are just so, like, boring. They're just, I don't know, they're just really blah. So these Crucible challenges take a lot of time to finish, and the rewards, I mean the tints, are just like mediocre at best. For the amount of time, like really, they should have thrown more crazy colors, you know, maybe stronger contrast, whatever. But as usual, I've thrown on the display of the tint you'll be getting here as a reward at the end of the video. The rewards for a Crucible of Lords are 1k each of the plucked eyeballs, pilfered coins, and severed hands. Second round drops 150 of those umbral shrimps. And lastly, the Dusk Tint. I gotta tell you, the name sounds way cooler than the color itself. Just saying.